up on the veteran and vintage run. First up, we have Colin Bean on his 1920 Harley Davidson. And then, I'm not going to be able to keep up with this lot. It's too much. Right, just leaving, we have the bell tolls in there. Oh, number 42. 1914 Humber by Gavin McNeil. Number 13 is 1912. Charles Tuckey is the owner thereof. Now, this is a T model Ford. Number 18. Is he in his T model? 1913. Sunbeam, owned by Julian McNeil. Chevrolet.
Now that car's just been...
They must have good brakes. That'd be not something I'd be scared about.
Jeff Hansen in Dodge. It's a lane 28 Dodge.
Filming. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
House and you need one leg board.